If everyone could please silence your cell phones and put them away, just that way we can enjoy the moment. Thank you. Thank you.
Here comes the sun, it's all right.
We are gathered here today to witness and celebrate the marriage of Nima and Sperry. Nima and Sperry, welcome to your wedding day. What a beautiful day it is to celebrate both of you and your love. Before we begin, let's take a moment to acknowledge all the wonderful people who are joining you on this special day. Nima and Sperry, please turn to face your guest and look at all those smiling faces. Know that each person you see is here because they love and have supported you up until this moment. And we are all excited to continue to love and support you on this new journey. And for all of you, what a special treat to be so near and dear to Nima and Sperry's hearts that you've been handpicked to be witness this day with them. On their behalf, thank you for being here and being special in their lives. Let us begin. Nima and Sperry, as we stand here, let us remember to be thankful, not only for each other, but for the beauty that surrounds us everywhere we go. You've embarked on a journey that has led you through hills and valleys, through winding roads, to eventually bring you to this moment today. The most remarkable moment in life is when you meet the person who makes you feel complete. The person who makes the world beautiful and magical place. The person with whom to share a bond so special that it transcends normal relationships and becomes something so pure and so wonderful that you can't imagine spending another day with your life without them. For Sperry, that happened 28 years ago when she entered into this world and she was gifted. She was gifted with the best and coolest cousin there is. Basically, I had another sister to torment, to tickle, and to get into trouble with. My older sister was a bit relieved. But about 10 years ago, she met Nima, who is pretty wonderful too. I know how deeply these two care for and love one another. I feel privileged to be here today among all of you to witness their commitment of the lifetime of love for one another. As a third-party spectator to their developing love, it was extremely clear that the two of them represent a perfect pairing because each of them complements the other so well. They balance one another, and while each of them are tremendous individuals on their own, together they are even better. They share a passion about the health of their patients and the teams that they work with in the hospital, about traveling the world and experiencing new cultures, never shying away from getting their hands dirty on the farm. And about challenging each other with love and respect to be the best versions of themselves individually and together, and being better together as a team, a unit, partners in crime, is what has been many years in the making and ultimately leads us to being here today, witnessing their commitment to one another in front of all of those they love most. You guys can be seated. I wish I could tell you a single story about Nima and Sperry that summarizes their relationship and how they enrich each other's lives and the lives of each of us. But the truth is, there isn't one a single event that could encapsulate what they mean to each other and to all of us. But what I do know is that both of them care deeply and passionately for one another. They protect each other. They make each other laugh, think outside of themselves, and protect each other. And they laugh and they think outside of themselves that time magically seems to both fly and slow down when they're together. They help each other in ways that are obvious and unnoticed, but always appreciated. I know that it's not just anyone who you can have communication with simply one look, or stay up late at night and keep each other company as they bake or complete projects, or surprise each other with fun adventures to an island beach with a fancy drink and umbrella, or Scotland to drink whiskey, Or say I'm sorry every time it's warranted, eventually. They do that for each other. Not just anyone would trek up miles of a mountain, wade through waist-deep water against the current, rock climb over boulders to arrive at the perfect location for Nima to ask for Sperry for her everlasting commitment to him. Nima, good man for not losing the ring on the way up, but I'm sure she would have said yes at the bottom of that mountain too. But it's also my personal experiences with Nima and Sperry that I highlight the quality of their love. It doesn't matter if I'm with them in person or text or phone calls, I'm always enjoying myself, especially when we get lost in whiskey and or nerd talk, which I am certain that that's what makes them so special to each of us, how happy and contented we feel when we're with them. They both share an intoxicating energy that brings out the best in us. And what I wish for them on their wedding day is that their lifetime together as a team is one of complete contentment, full of those moments that they wish would never end, and that they could continue to make one another smile and laugh as they make each and every one of us do. Nima and Sperry, I want you to pause and take a moment. Think back to September 2012, all 3,687 days since then, and think of all the adventures you've shared since that first date. Think through it all, the laughs, some of the tears, maybe even your first fight. How about the first time that I said I love you? Think through all that you've shared, all the good and the bad, and know this, that in all those moments, all the good and the bad alike have led you to this moment here, the one where you become husband and wife. As you move forward into this next chapter of your lives, no matter how busy your days may be, simply remember to make time for yourselves, unwind, surprise each other, and every day find those moments to show that you are grateful for each other. The groom's mother and bride's father will now share some special words chosen by Sperry and Nima.
How falling in love is like owning a dog, by Taylor Malley. On cold winter nights, love is warm. It lies between you and lives and breathes and makes funny noises. Love wakes you up at all hours of the night with its needs. It needs to be fed so it will grow and stay healthy. Love doesn't like being left alone for long, but come home and love is always happy to see you. It may break a few things accidentally in its passion for life, but you can never be mad at love for long. Is love good all the time? No. Love can be bad. Bad love, bad, very bad love. Love makes messes. Love leaves little surprises here and there. Love needs lots of cleaning up after. Sometimes you just want to get love fixed. Sometimes you want to roll up a piece of newspaper and swat love on the nose, not to cause pain, just to let love know, don't ever do that again. Sometimes love just wants to go for a nice long walk because love loves exercise. It runs you around the block and leaves you panting. It pulls you in several different directions at once or winds around and around until you're wound up and can't move. Throw things away and love will bring them back again and again and again. But most of all, love needs love, lots of it. And in return, love loves you and never stops.
You can give without giving loving, but you can never love without giving. The great acts of love are done by those who are habitually performing small acts of kindness. We pardon to the extent that we love. Love is knowing that even when you are alone, you will never be alone. And great happiness of love is the conviction that we are loved. Love for ourselves, and even love in spite of ourselves. to exit the car.
Nima and Sperry, you will now have the opportunity to exchange your vows of your marriage. Think of the words you were about to speak as the language of your hearts. They are promises which you are starting your marriage today. Please look into each other's eyes as you share your promises to each other.
I promise to love you in the good times and the bad. I promise to always hold you in the highest regard. I vow to inspire and encourage you. No matter what storms we may weather, I promise to always find the silver lining. I promise to always take the time to smell the roses, to laugh with you, and to grow with you. Because of you, I can feel myself slowly but surely becoming the me I have always dreamt of being. Sperry, I love you, and I am yours, always and forever.
Mm. A little less sweet and a little more funny, hopefully. Nima, first, I would like to take a moment to thank you. Thank you for being the most important part of, one of the most important parts of my life for the last 10 years. Thank you for pushing me to go out on that first date and not running when I ordered a grilled cheese off the kids' menu. Thank you for putting up with me through the good and bad days. And thank you for welcoming my very unique family. You're my best friend, my partner in crime, and the love of my life. So on this beautiful, perfectly even day, I want to vow my heart and life to you. I promise to support and stand by you, no matter what life throws our way. I promise to not get too jealous when you come home and kiss Ava first instead of me. I promise to always think your random gadgets you bring home are the coolest things ever. I promise to slow down the Amazon package deliveries just a little, maybe to weekly instead of daily. But just be prepared that they might give you a call and make sure I'm okay. I promise anytime I get mad, it's probably because I'm hangry, even when I say I'm not. I promise to always support your dreams, especially if they include another fur baby. I promise to love you more tomorrow than I do today. And I will always love you until my heart takes its last beat. In the wonderful words of Winnie the Pooh, if you live to be 100, I want to live to be 100 minus one day. So I never have to live a day without you. My love, let's take on this beautiful world together as one.
Thank you. The beautiful thing about your vows is that you get to symbolize them with the wearing of your wedding rings. The rings you are about to exchange are a symbol of commitment and love. They are made of solid, sturdy metal to withstand the test of time. These rings will always be a physical reminder of the vows you've just shared with each other.
Got it.
Okay. Nima, as you place this ring on Sperry's finger, please repeat after me. Sperry, take this ring.
Sperry, take this ring.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you.
As a reminder that you are my best friend.
As a reminder that you are my best friend.
And the love of my life. All right, Sperry, as you place this ring on Nima's finger, repeat after me. Nima, take this ring.
Nima, take this ring.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you.
As a reminder that you are my best friend.
As a reminder that you're my best friend.
And the love of my life.
And the love of my life.
All right. As an additional way of solidifying their commitment, The couple has chosen to affirm their love through a whiskey blending unity ritual. You want me to help you?
All right, who has nails?
You got it. Sperry and Nima, you are bringing your individual selves into this marriage, each with your strengths and your weaknesses, much like the spirits you are now blending together. Nima has chosen Buffalo Trace, a bourbon, spicy and sweet on the nose, with candy apples and vanilla toffee on the palate, leading to a sweet and spicy finish. Sperry has chosen Knob Creek, a bourbon, caramel and white chocolate on the nose, with tingling oaky spice and vanilla on the palate, leading to a long and woody finish. The hope is that you blend these two different spirits with each passing month, with each passing year. The mixing and aging of these spirits together will result in something new, something richer, and something flavorful. Just as Sperry and Nima, you both enter into this marriage as two different individuals, and with each passing month,
it's a race.
With each passing year, your adventures, your triumphs, your sorrows will allow you to grow together and become one, something new, something richer, and something flavorful. A beautiful and strong marriage. You got it? And so, a year from today, 2 years from today, 5 years from today, 10, 15, and 20 years from today, you will sit next to each other, you will reminisce over this beautiful day, your beautiful marriage, and you will pour yourselves a dram of this new flavorful whiskey you've created together.
Excelente. All right, y'all can step back.
Ava, how are the four seats doing? Are you doing good?
All right. Nima and Sperry, I have one final question for each of you. Nima, do you take Sperry to be your lifelong partner to enjoy life with, to cherish, and to love for the rest of your days?
I do.
And Sperry, do you take Nima as your lifelong partner to enjoy life with, to cherish, and to love for the rest of your days?
I do.
You have promised a life of love and commitment in front of your dearest friends and family. With that, it is my pleasure to declare you husband and wife. You may bind your marriage with a kiss. Family and friends, it is my pleasure to present you for the first time as newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Nima and Sperry Hami. He did double dip, didn't he? They have to do it again to triple trip. Good job, girl.
I know it's a weird thing.